मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ लीडिन ज्योति कुमावत, फैकल्टी ऑफ एजुकेशन मेथोडोलॉजी, डिपार्टमेंट साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी. स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द टॉपिक मैच्यूरेशन फ्रॉम द साइकोलॉजी ऑफ लर्नर एंड लर्निंग. सो वी स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द डेफिनेशन. ग्रोथ प्रोसेस इज डिस्क्राइब्ड विद द हेल्प ऑफ मैच्यूरेशन. इट इज़ गवर्न्ड बाय ऑटोमेटिक जेनेटिकली डिटरमाइंड सिग्नल्स. The major changes in structure and functions of an individual are based on maturation. The term maturation has been defined by several psychologists and child psychologists. So, maturation is the process by which underlying potential capacity of the organisms reach at the stage of functional readiness. This process involves both type of changes, structure and function. The structural changes are with growth and progressive exercise by structures that provide groundwork for later performance or functions. Maturation is an autonomous process of somatic, physiological and mental differentiation and integration spread over developmental stages and phases which are correlated one another in a course of time. As a result of this process, the individual growth is completed and consolidated emotionally, mentally and spiritually as well as socially, and he can thus adapt life. It is given by the Asenik and by the Boring. The definition given is maturation means the growth and development that is necessary either before any unlearned behavior can occur before learning of any particular can take place. Now we have some characteristics of maturation. The maturation is the process of describing underlying potential capacity of an individual. Maturation means the growth and development. Maturation is an automatic process of somatic, physiological and mental differentiation and integration. Maturation involves both type of changes, structure and the function of performance. Maturation helps an individual with structural changes to reach at the stage of functional readiness. It is a stage of completion of growth and consolidation of emotional, mental and social development. Now here are some other characteristics, like some of the characteristics you have read already. Now we go for the further in detail. Maturation is the basis of learning, means it is an essential condition for learning process. If we analysis learning process carefully without regard to its different form, we shall discover first of all that it is a continuous process of modification of behavior involving changes and development in the mental and behavior pattern of individual. Second factor of maturation influencing learning. The basis of learning is process of maturation which involves several factors, but its following factor influence learning: acquisition capacity of the learner, the retention power of the individual, the potential of recall of the learner and the necessary skill of learning. Maturation is the complete behavior of an individual. It is a stage of completion of growth and consolidating the social, emotional and mental development. Maturation is the complete change in an individual which assists him to reach at the stage of functional readiness. Now we have some differences between maturation and learning. There are some points to describe. First, automatic process behavior for behavior changes. This comes under the maturation. In learning, planned process for the modification of behavior occur. In maturation, it is influenced by racial differences. Learning influenced by psychological differences. Maturation practice is not required for behavior change. Learning practice is essential for behavior changes. In maturation, there is an age limit for the process of maturation, and there is no age limit, but lifelong process is learning. Maturation, motivation has no effect on maturation, and learning, motivation is essential for learning. Maturation is based on heredity, and learning is based on environment. It is related to structure and potential capacities. It is related to activities and experiences. Both type of situations, suitable and unsuitable, are used. A suitable or conducive situation are used in the learning process. So students, I hope you understood well about the maturation concept. Thank you.